That was supporting for elderly care. I learned then, I realized that there's this stigma between ageism, poverty, exclusivity, and invincibility. It is rightful for us to remember that they were the ones who paved the way for us. And we should reciprocate that love, and no one should ever be left behind. Thank you.